God knows I needed you, girl, more than this world. You were sent to me. God knows the light of your smile makes living worthwhile. You were sent to me.
Oh, how afraid we were. something that they need, something to help them carry on. Oh, the birds have the sky, and the moon has the night, and the mother has her lovely little child. But God gave me you to show his love and help me to make it through the night. You're his special gift to me, even more than all my dreams. And I'm so thankful I've got you. So much to help us understand him, so much to help us see his love. Oh, the rivers and the trees, the mountains and the sea, the things he made to teach us to believe him.
Thank you. never be so lonely too. I knew the feeling well, but waiting for the night to end, still waiting as the day begins. And now I gladly share with you God's love to set you free. More than just a word or two, I offer you a part.
Every night and every day. I knew right from that moment
you were special, you were different. You showed me that God's love was real in such a way that I could feel.
And the memories of those hours have never left me for a moment.
And yes, they've stayed with me.
And I've thought of them. I've seen them in my mind time and time again.
You are the love of God. You have the love my heart desires at every moment.
Shining from your eyes,
overwhelming me, and it's changing me,
changing me,
lifting me,
lifting me, loving me.
So now I take my pen in hand and try to write as best I can
all I feel for you inside me.
And how your touch of love has moved me. I'm not the man I was before. I now believe there's something more.
It's so real, all that I'm feeling.
And I thought it best to tell you, in case you're wondering just what's happening,
why I think of you this way, and feel I have to write to you and say,
you are the love of God. You have the love my heart desires at every moment.
You're beautiful.
You are life to me.
You're life to me.
You are the love.
You're the love of God.
I feel it shining from your eyes.
Loving me,
love of God. You have the love my heart desires at every moment.
You're beautiful.
You are life to me.
You're life to me.
You are the love. You're the love of God. I feel it shining from your eyes, overwhelming me. And it's changing me,
changing me,
lifting me,
lifting me, loving me.
Yes, it's changing me,
changing,
lifting me,
changing,
loving me.
Oh, how it's changing me,
changing,
lifting me,
changing,
loving me. Oh, changing me,
changing,
lifting me,
lifting me,
loving me.
Cherish it deep inside. Yes, there is someone who cares for you. So much, in fact, that he gave his life for you, that the bells of love and joy and happiness can ring forever in your heart. And to make sure that you understand how much he loves you, he sent someone special to tell you and even show you a sample of his love, even to give you this message in music. Jesus Christ, the Son of God, is touching you with his love. If you can feel that loving knock on the door of your heart, why not open the door and receive the love he offers you? Just tell him, "Jesus, I know I need your love in my life. Please forgive me for my selfish living and my lack of love. Please come into my heart and fill me with your love that I may share it with others. In Jesus' name, amen." Now you can have love wherever you go, wherever you are. Jesus has promised to always be with you and always answer you when you call out to him. And if you are wondering, where do I go from here? What do I do now? We'd love to try to help you. Just write us at the address on the song booklet or on the back of the cassette jacket, and we'll be sure to answer you. We love you. God bless and keep you loving forever.